Alice, Where Art Thou Going? Sung by Billy Murray, Edison Records. Her Christian name is Alice and her dad's a president. Her home is not a palace, but an east-side tenement. It's at all labor meetings that her dad's chief officer. He's there with friendly greetings, so I guess it's me for her. Each Sunday morning, dressed up swell, my visits never cease. I ding-a-ling her front doorbell and speak my little piece. Alice, where art thou going? Where can we spend the day? White House or a shanty out of date. Her home would be a lighthouse that would always demonstrate. That sounds just like a poet and I like it too somehow. But if she was to know it, I can hear her laughing now. Well, anyway, she waits at that as sure as Sunday shines and blushes when I tip my hat and speak my little line. Alice, where art thou going? Where can we spend the day? Alice, we'll make a dismal showing if it costs my whole week's pay. My coin was made for blowing, but it's up to you. Sail or ride or roam the sand or sin and listen to the band. Alice, where are